Fed you amphetamines this last year, but it's important. We gotta pay this cousin a visit.
I ain't seen him in a while, Trevor.
All the more reason to drop by.
Okay, got my big eyes, but where are we stopping on the way?
For fuck's sakes! Another chapter of the Lost descended on this fine town. Looking to mourn, maybe revenge their dead. I was thinking me and you could pay our respects.
Trevor, I don't think we'd be welcome there. I mean, wasn't you the one who, well, sent them on their way to begin with?
Grief has a beautiful way of bringing folk together, Wade. Just you wait. And besides, I brought them gifts.
Something nice? Like flowers or a cake?
Shut up. The Lost Camp. Ooh, I got some fond memories of this place.
This time we're gonna ice it! Balls are in me! God damn, I gotta reload!
Time to hit the road, Wadey. Los Santos, here we come.
That go okay? I heard like a banging and screaming, but then not the nice kind.
Yeah, it went good, Wade. We don't have to think about the loss no more. Let's go find my old buddy.
This Micheal Townley guy must have pissed you off real bad for you to want to...
Maybe when we get home.
Ah, who's the square now?
I'm starting to feel a little woozy.
You're fine now.
Dude, what the fuck?
Jimmy, you little shit.
Micheal, I think you've finally lost your mind. Your recent behavior and the company you've been keeping already had me very concerned. Now you've taken to attacking my Fabian, who is a close friend, and then Jimmy said you took drugs while driving him in your car. We've decided to move out for a while. You promised me you'd change, and you haven't changed a bit. I know you say I always act like I'm in a movie. Well, this isn't that. I think I'm gonna speak to a lawyer. I'm just really confused. Please, don't try to contact us and try not to get yourself killed. Amen.